Chan Seng. Is everything ready?
Why we need this?
You'll see. Justin.
Fuck.
So I heard you've never cooked in your life. Is this true?
I mean, I never needed to cook lah, so.
What is this privileged ass bullshit? I have this video for you. It's a very special food. And we want you to cook it.
You want me to cook the whole dish?
Yes, but I will only let you watch this video one time.
I'm gonna burn down the kitchen.
That's okay. We've prepared something very special for this occasion. Chan Seng!
Yo, you guys have work to do.
This is work. What are you trying to say? Anyway, so are you ready? You're ready, right? Let's go. Chan Seng, let's go. Chan Seng!
Cook with Justin.
Cook with Justin.
He's never cooked in his life.
Why is there so much option for oil? Wait, pasta use what oil? Wait, does it come with mushroom? Are there different kinds of garlic? No, there's only... Where do I get bacon? Huh? How do I buy prawn? Salt. Where's salt? Spices. Okay, we're done. Let go. Yes, I'm sure.
Justin, we're ready for you.
Oh, looks better than Bon Appetit, man. Start where you are, use what you have, do what you can. Motto for our company. Let's go!
Okay, so we've set everything up for you.
Uh-huh.
Everything is...
Oh shit, what the...
Sufficient or more than sufficient to what you need to make the dish.
Okay.
If you need anything else, you can tell Chan Seng.
Then this empty bowl?
The empty bowl signifies the stuff that you didn't buy.
Oh.
That you were so confident that you bought everything.
Okay, I don't even know what to do. Okay. Okay. So we need to boil some pasta. Push the reset. Okay, I'm not joking guys. Am I supposed to lock it or release it?
What?
This one is locked, right? Yeah. See? That's why you guys put a fire extinguisher back there.
Correct. I told you we were prepared. Have you ever turned on a gas stove before?
No, this will be my first time. Okay, while this is boiling, let's chop up some garlic. Cooking is such a lonely job.
There are 6 people watching you. You're not alone.
I saw a TikTok hack, right? Where you put in... Oh, wait. You put it in a container and then you shake, right? And then everything will just peel off.
Huh?
Denisia lah, the water also not boiling.
Just like a jug lah, not a pot.
I think can, let me try. Since the water is boiling, right?
Wait, what? Oh. That's interesting.
No, I think it has been more. No, it doesn't work. Oh my god, okay. Wait. Oh, smells good already. It's still not boiling. Okay, let's cut out some bell peppers. How the f do you cut a bell pepper? Woo!
Is that the first time you've seen the inside of a bell pepper?
I f hate bell pepper. Amazing enough. Hello. Okay, Okay, wait. Okay, let's put the pasta in. Oh shit. Gordon Ramsay 有教, when you're boiling pasta, you put a little bit of salt. Just a little bit. Why? Because apparently it. I don't know. You ask from Gordon Ramsay lah. I don't know lah. See, he's yelling for. Bye. There's a lot of whispers behind the camera.
What are you all whispering about?
About how great a cook you are.
Okay, I'll leave it. I'll let it boil like that.
Which one is more stressful, your client or the
No, clients are more stressful.
Cut.
Especially I tell you.
Cut.
Oh, this looks about right. Oh no, it's overcooked. Wait, how do you do this? What's the difference? I mean, just put it on top. Oh wait, then why do I need this? I mean, then I can just do this, right? Nah, frying time. I'll put in some capsicum. Wow, this is my first time cooking prawns, man. Am I supposed to wait for it to cook finish? Then only I put in new ingredients.
Twist it. You've never opened a pasta sauce jar before.
Oh, there you go. Oh, it smells good. I don't know how this will go. Okay, let's just. Will it burn? Oh my god, wait. Okay, ew. No, now it's too watery. Fuck you. Yeah. No, it needs more teh tarik. Yeah. Maybe the person just put the whole thing, like, whatever. It sounded good, right? Oh my god, it sounds so good. Okay, now I'm gonna put some pasta inside. Ew. Maybe I should add more cheese so that it's not that. So that it's not more like watery. Why are both of you in my frame? Go out! That's not too bad. It's not too bad. Hey, good. Plating time. Well, this is the first dish I cook in my life. Let's pluck some. Coriander blood, parsley, leaves here. And then, I see a lot of chefs do this one. They just like. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yo.
Actually, not bad.
Is it okay?
You're not bad, actually.
See, I told you it's not bad.
It's gooey, but it has zero tetra taste. But it's quite good.
Is it? The taste is quite good. Mm.
It's good? Hey,
it's good!
Hey,
do you want to take out the shit?
Oh.
Dude, you
need
to take out
the
shit on the
prawn. I need to take out shit, man. I always just eat the shit one. Me, Justin, could you get this dish?
Maybe like a four.
Four!
Because I think it's an easy dish, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. So I'll give it a three lah.
Four.
Four! Yeah. Four Justins out of five, Justin.
If you tell me this is from a cafe, I would believe this.
Guys, first time cook here.
That's so annoying. No, whatever, end of video is good.
No forfeit. Oh yeah.
Anyway, if there's anything that you'd like to see me cook, leave a comment down below and follow us on Instagram and YouTube. Bye.
Bye.